I'm in New Brunswick, New Jersey, and I came out for dinner tonight at Edison Diner. It was rated number 4 on the best restaurants in this area. Let me tell you, it was definitely not the best restaurant. I should have known when I saw the menu had about 20 pages worth of things on it. That is probably the first sign to always look at to see if the menu is going to be good. But I would definitely not recommend coming here. They're chicken cutlet parmesan. Look at this. They're chicken cutlet parmesan. Look at this.